Republican or Democrat, conservative or liberal, moderate or independent, it really doesn't matter what part of the political spectrum you're on. You should understand today that our country is at grave risk. And this isn't something that just started a few months ago or a few years ago. This has been a danger that has been building year after year for generations. We are forgetting what it means to be Americans. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain unalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness, and that to secure these rights, governments are instituted among men, deriving their just powers from the consent of the governed, that when any form of government becomes destructive to these ends, it is the right of the people to alter or abolish it and to establish new government, laying its foundations on such principles and organizing its powers in such form as to them shall seem most likely to affect their safety and happiness. If you didn't know those words came from the Declaration of Independence, you're not alone. In 1776, we set the world on fire with new revolutionary principles, founding first principles, the rule of law, unalienable rights, limited government, the social compact, equality, and the right to alter or abolish an oppressive government. That's what makes America, America. It's not those things like football or Twitter or blogcast, even though this is one, or other kinds of social media. It's what's on the social media that's important. And unfortunately, what we have done over the last several generations is become ignorant of what makes America, America. And this has put us at grave risk. Now, what I'm going to do in this vlog, and what others will do in this vlog, is not high-tech. There's not going to be a lot of fancy editing, not going to be a bunch of animation. We're just going to get to the point. If you care about the future of the country, you need to be armed and educated with knowledge about our Declaration of Independence, our Constitution, and the history behind the country. That way, you can be an informed voter. You can participate in the political process. You can run for office. You can challenge those who threaten the foundations of our republic. But if you're ignorant and you don't understand it, then we are doomed to failure. And if America fails, liberty will be squashed across the world. We are the last great hope for liberty and freedom in the world. And it's at risk because we are uneducated. So what our promise to you today in this Patriot Week vlog is that we will, in a relatively low-tech way, help you understand what makes America, America. Today's lesson is the Declaration of Independence, that it's important, that it lays out the principles by which our country has been run. It underlies what's in the Constitution. I've already recited to you part of that declaration. And as we go through with this vlog and future series and episodes, you'll get a much better feel for what that declaration is about. Understand the Constitution and how it works. Have a better understanding of our history so that you can gauge today in the political debates and be ready to preserve our liberty. Because if not, we're doomed. God bless you and God bless America.